Hello, my people. Now, Baba Nature Day here again. Today, we want to learn how to remove or add our Bluetooth icon to our taskbar. So, without wasting your time, we'll move straight to the tutorial. First, you click on your Start menu and you click on Settings. After clicking on Settings, click on Device. Now the thing will take you to your Bluetooth area. So just click and click on this option. After clicking on the option, click on Apply and click on OK. And your Bluetooth will show. It's simple, baby. Yeah, go practice some.